It's currently like 8:50. I just woke up. What's today? It's SmashCon today, and I forgot to get a haircut. So we're gonna get a haircut before we leave for SmashCon. Okay. I fully realize I am wearing Guilty Gear merch at a SmashCon, but decam of Battlefield.
Oh my goodness. Hello, bestie.
Oh my god. Oh, you give such good hugs. How are you, bud?
I'm good, dude.
We made it to Super Smash Con. I'm already seeing apparently, but yeah, we are here. West Covington, how are y'all?
Doing good, getting ready to watch.
Are you guys excited? Are you guys excited? We're gonna throw a couple things into the crowd. Who wants something?
All the way in the back. All the way in the back, King.
Outside at night in Texas, you're still walking into this like oven. Except it's dark. It's awful. It's just this humid trap.
New York City's moist. So if I'm like, usually if I go to New York, I'm there like all day.
We got a car behind us.
So. They could pay my tuition. It's okay. Like, let's go around.
Let me give you the review. That place, not Salvadorian.
Not even like just bad, not Salvadorian.
As a Salvadorian, no.
Doesn't somebody have like a half chicken nugget on their plate?
That's
oh yeah.
That's raggedy.
I think somebody, one of us ordered a burrito. And then just kind of inside, kind of not. Was a random chicken nugget?
It was heavy.
That's raggedy.
Yeah.
They should be.
Yeah, you're right. Actually, I'll only put the skewer back in.
Please just hold it up with the skewer.
Yeah. Ooh.
Camo beef.
The camo beef.
Camo eat.
Camo eat.
Fork in hand.
I'm probably.
I'm just gonna grab it. Eat it like a burger.
Yo, can I order some buns?
I can't eat a whole ass.
What for?
Nothing.
Can I just get a bun?
Thank you so much. Have a nice day.
Thank you.
I'll try.
I was so loud last night.
Last night was great, dude.
Just needs one hit, but not going to be able to. The defense continues. $2 for one.
Give it up, guys, for Ultimate Top 64. Let's give it up for TK. Yeah.
I love you, TK.
Hold on.
Every time.
Not the dollar.
Hey, okay, I'm about to say, you want enough money.
Next.